to how to learn English effectively. The first question is the my difficult in learning English is the first one is the grammar, and the second one is the skill word, the difficult word, and then the third one is the speaking. Because grammar, when we don't know how to put a grammar, I don't know when someone asking me, and I will always think it, oh, how to put the grammar, how the verb 1, 2, 3, but I don't know which one put first, and which one is put first, so this one might be difficult, first one. The second one is the keyword. The keyword sometimes is a lot of keywords, so I need to check it. Sometimes someone they are talking, oh, what does it mean? So I don't know how to reply them back. So it's so many difficult words, so I need to check it every day. And the last one is the speaking. Sometimes, mostly I'm working in the international school, so I'm always speaking with the foreigner. So sometimes they are speak so fast, so I cannot listen to them. I always say, sorry, excuse me, can you say again? Every time. So that's why it's learning. And also sometimes literal, they speak so fast so I cannot follow them, I cannot understand them also. The number two, my solution is the grammar. I always ask my friend.
Yeah, yeah, okay, no.
It's the fact. Actually, I never ask him with the teacher. I always ask him with my friends. So, the present, the grammar is one. What is put one? What is verb 3 or verb 2? I always ask them. And the keyword, I always check. Sing a song, you know. Sing a song, have the subtitle. Yeah, and always I'm a listener. And what is the keyword? What does it mean? So I want to understand that word, that meaning, that song. So I check the summary and then I understand that word also. And the last one, my solution is speaking. I always watch a movie in English, but have the title on the screen. I always look at it. So when they're talking so fast, oh, I don't know, understand. So I can look at the title. So next time I will watch it again and I know that what are the conversation. Yeah, and the third one is my learning style is just normal. I just know only the main point. I'm not at all because I'm too lazy. Yeah, so I'm just know the only main point, and then the one more thing, remember the important thing. It's more like, I don't know that one teacher told me, and then I just know it important, and I don't know what it's for. Yeah, I just know only that. Yes, thank you. I have it.
Thank you. Okay, who will go after you?
keep life.
Okay, because
foreign language.
Uh-huh. Okay, go. Okay.
And one more point for me. In literature, English, some add a word. It is really difficult to understand, and I have known before. And the second question, what are your solution to the body curve? For me, the solution for me, after I forgot the grammar, I go to find the old document, the old document and try to study on my own. And I recovered, I asked my teacher and asked my friend too. For the third, what is your learning style or strategy? For my learning style, I usually like to take notes in class during the teacher speak or the teacher explain, and one more point, I discuss with my friend and at the end I ask the teacher for my problem. Yeah, that's all.
Okay, good, thank you. Next one, who will go after you?
To about the difficulty
Okay, good, thank you. And next one?
Sometimes when I read a book, that's too hard for I make a new vocab that I don't know the meaning. And about the grammar, slide Nita, I don't know this expression how to use it, and when we use it, and about listening with our country. That's simple for listening and speaking, but for the foreigner, like India or Thailand, it's really hard. Sometimes in the movie also, they speak so wow.
Okay.
Just, for the second question, the solution that I try to learning English. The solution is sometimes I check in the website or dictionary. Sometimes I translate it in the application in the social media. And sometimes I ask with the partner or classmate and everyone out around me. And when I watching a video or movies, I will try to understand what is talking about and the subtitles noted. And the last of the question is the learn style. For my learn style is sometimes I try to learn with the new book in the library and at the quiet place. And sometimes I watching a new video or movie that have a title also. Sometimes I'm talking with my friend in the game, but in the foreigner's language. That's all. Awesome.
That's all. Okay, good. Thank you. Next one. Can you call on?
Hello. Effectively. The first one, what I you describe in English? For me, I think speaking, because sometimes someone speak with me, so I cannot speak fastly to them, because I still think about vocab. Yeah. And can point for listening. For listening, sometimes when teacher explain me, and sometimes when my friend explain, so sometimes I cannot understand what you mean. And then sometimes I still ask you, can you speak again? And can you speak again? Yes. To try and understand. And for the last point, for about vocabulary. Because when I read a book or I read a newspaper, so I don't have meaning a lot of words. So when I want to translate it, clearly, I just check in the dictionary. Yes. for my solution for speaking, I think I should practice speaking with someone and with friends when I go out and when I play game like the guitar. My diploma. And try to practice myself when I get home. And reading English. Reading English document to my. And for the speaker and for the listening, I should be listening English too much and watch movie that speak English and listen music in English and then and for the last question, what is your learning style or strategy? For my learning style, when I study in the class or in another class, when teacher explain, I always focus on the point that teacher explain me, and I will practice by myself. Yes, that's all.
That's all. Okay, good. Thank you. Next one. Can you come out?
My friend. Good evening, teacher, and good evening, everyone. Now I will discuss about three questions. The first one is what are your difficulties in learning English? For my difficulty in learning English is the first one is grammar. Because it, a lot of formats we have to compare with the tense, which tense can be used and something else. And the second point is about listening. Listening, sometimes with foreigner, they talk too fast and I can understand it, I can get it. So we need to understand their word by excuse me, sir. Repeat again. Say again. And sometimes their sound is not we don't hear before, like Indian sound, like the sound T. Their sound is T. So T. And Singapore also, their sound T. So it's difficult to understand. And the third one is about the vocabulary. There are a lot of vocabulary that I don't understand and that I don't know what does it mean. Sometimes they talk to me, but I don't know the vocab. What does it mean? So I will can't answer the question. And the last one about the speaking. Yes, really I'm not very enough to speak English, and that sometimes I don't know a lot of words, so I cannot speak as well. And the second question is what are your solution to the above difficulties? For my solution is for grammar, I practice, I do it, and I do a lot of English exercise. On sometimes on book, sometimes on the internet, and if we practice more, it will know how to use it. Yes, and for listening, I can listening the music, or sometimes we can watch a movie that has subtitle. And something else more than this. About the vocab. Vocab is a lot of words, but we try to understand a word a day by day. We can. A day for 2 words or 3 words.
Okay.
For every day, we will know a lot of words. Yes. For speaking, I'm not really, but I will try to talk, to talk more with my friend or somewhere else that I can speak. Yes. And what is the last question is, what is your learning style or strategy? For my learning style is in class. Listen to the teacher carefully. And we have a question we have to ask teacher. And we will know it. And the second is reading in group or in the quietest library. Yes. That's all for my presentation.
Okay, good, thank you. Can you come out next one?
First of all, I like to say go in the lecture and class. We have 3 questions. Only the time to them. The first question, the difficulty in learning English is have a grammar, listening and vocab. As we know, grammar is a part one. Yeah, when we writing in English, we have know a lot of grammar spot. Yeah, if we don't know way, don't know the tense, we confused. So the writing also the bad, yeah. And wrong. Second is the listening. As Buddha said, yeah, the sound of India, Thailand.
Okay.
No sound of ring.
This is the difficult and vocab is we don't know the vocabulary. We can reading book like the literature also. And the second question for my solution is the first is try to reduce our laziness. Yeah. And find the way of using grammar book. Try to do it and listen to the native speaker by VOA radio or social media learning English. And the third learning strategy for me, I have 3 points. First is watching a movie by English subtitles. I was speaking English, yeah. Secondly, try to do the exercise of grammar book. And third is try to read the book every day and practice with our classmate, with our teacher. Yeah, that's all.
That's all good, thank you. Okay, next one.
Hey. Teacher and everyone, today I would like to answer 3 questions about the answer the 3 questions that the teacher gave us. First one about the problem in learning English. For me, about the problem in learning English, first one is keyword, and second one pronunciation, and the last one after class I already forget. Yeah. For the keyword, especially literature subject. Yes, that has many keywords. And about the pronunciation, about the listening subject. Yeah, and one more, when we talk about or talk with foreigner, yeah, and the last one, after class I always forget, because especially that are related to our grammar, that have to remember sometimes. And about the solution, about the keyword, try to remember that word as much as possible and still read the English book. Yeah, and about the pronunciation, should communication with other people. Try to speak English, especially.
Yeah, try.
Especially with the foreigner, even though we can speak with them, but to try, like Nita said, can speak again and sorry, etc. And the last one, if we already forget, we should the the best way is renew the lesson, renew the mission, listen again and again, and about the grammar, to practice each time more. And for my style in learning English, the first one, while in class, should pay attention. And if we have the questions, to ask the teacher. And one more thing, I always read the English book, and especially movie, not movie, sorry, story book. Yeah, and one more motivation book. Yeah, and one more thing, I always practice with my friend, especially English friend. And one more, my friend in Red House. Yeah. And the last one, I always learn English from the music and sometimes movie also.
That's all. Okay, good. Thank you. That's all, right? Okay, good. Thank you.